Sam, your turn. Oh, Sam, I wish we had enough money that we could live together.
I know, but I am poor from gambling. I have no money. So you have to wait to get married for 2 years.
2 years? That, no.
I'm not, well, you do love me, don't you?
Yes, I love you. I just wish we could live together now.
Well, we can't. You have your life, I have my life, and in 2 years we'll have our life together, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Marion, how's it going?
It's going all right, boss. How are you?
Good. Actually, we're really good. How's investments doing?
They're doing very well. We're doing a lot better than I thought we would.
We are, too, because this gentleman right here, this very rich gentleman, would like to give you a special job to do. Hello, pretty lady. I have $40,000 to invest because my daughter is getting married. And because she's getting married, I'm going to give her a house. Because that's what you do when people get married. So here, smack in this invisible folder of mine is $40,000. $40,000.
Oh, you must have a very loving relationship with your daughter.
Do I ever? So invest this money, if you would, because nobody can get this much money like me. Has anyone else invested this much money? No, sir, you haven't. I'm the richest man there's ever been. I seriously doubt that, but thank you so much. And Miss Marion, you heard this. You heard the man?
You heard the man.
Take this $40,000 to the bank right away.
Yes, boss.
Haha. You feel that, Marion?
Yes. Not really. Actually, I've been feeling a little sick. Do you mind if I take the money to the bank and then have the rest of the day off?
I've been feeling such a good mood because I'm going to get a raise. I don't care. Go ahead. Take time off. You already need to eat.
Thank you.
You're welcome. See you Monday.
Right. What are you doing? I hope no one sees me. Oh, my little sister. What's she going to think of all this? If I could just remember what her name was. Is. She's in Dallas right now. What is she going to think? Oh, stupid stoplight.
Welcome, do you want to get some Starbucks?
Yeah, except I only eat Chinese food.
Right. Hey, is that my employee?
Is that my boss?
Nah, she's sick. That sucks. Life's not fair, Shane. Oof.
I have some money. Sam and I couldn't be together for nearly 2 years. I wasted 2 years of my life. I wasted all my life working for that stupid company. And living with Layla. That's my sister's name. Or is it Layla? I don't know. But either way, I live with her. And ever since Mom died, take care of Mom. Take care of Layla. Take care of Mom. Mom's dead. That sucks. Take care of Layla. Take care of Layla. Do the stupid company. Take care of the boss and the rich perv that walks in today. Hey, pretty lady. He wants to get money. And he gives us money for his daughter's house. Well, you know what? I want a wedding gift from someone like that. And I want a wedding, period. Should I be stealing this $40,000? I don't know. What's Sam going to think? What's he going to think when I show up at his house? Hey, I have $40,000. He's going to be very suspicious of that. He's going to think I stole it, which I did. But maybe he's not that smart. Maybe he'll figure it out. I don't know. It's getting awfully late. I should just go to sleep.
I'm a sheriff, doing stuff that sheriffs do in the 1940s. What era are we in? We're in the 60s. I'm the sheriff. Whoa, what's going on here? Stupid motorcycle.
Miss? Miss? Pauline!
Miss, what you doing here? It's like an abandoned street farm thing, and, we're just doing my rounds, and are you okay?
I'm fine. Why would I not? Oh, I can't get up. Why would I not be fine? I'm fine. I'm just tired. I want to sleep.
We're in these motels that are cheaper than the gas you just wasted driving all the way here.
I'm fine, really.
Okay, are you sure? Okay? I'm fine! Alright. I suggest you go get some breakfast. There's a little cafe down the road.
Okay, thank you. Goodbye.
Something fishy is going on. Back to the gay motorcycle. I told Stan to get the black one. I must follow him.
the car. He recognizes mine, and he's following me on that little pink motorcycle. I gotta get a new car, or else he's gonna recognize it, think I'm suspicious. They're gonna recognize me if the cops come looking for me, because later, we'll have to get freaked out and cut in the cops. Oh, there's a car dealership. I'll put a car there.
Welcome to Troy's car dealership. I'm Troy. And this is my car and my horse.
Yeah.
Hey, miss, what can I do you for? I need a car.
I need a car. Fast.
What's wrong with this one you got here?
It's, broken. How's it broken? And between the tires is knocked out. As you can see, my hands are permanently in a wheel position because the tire, zapped the wheel, and I just need a new car.
Okay, miss, we got fine dandy on the cars, and
you have a horse?
Why wouldn't you have a horse?
Oh, this one's fine.
Alright. Why don't you think about it? Come back and think about it for a little bit?
No, I can eat it now.
Right, well, that'll be $700.
Can you use the bathroom?
Yeah. It's over there.
That's weird.
Sheriff Jack! Troy! How's it going?
I'm good. I just made a purchase from a very frantic lady.
Was she blonde? Kinda really pretty looking, but she looked very frantic, or she had that puppy dog look, or the look a babies get when you squeeze them too tight.
Yeah. That look.
She's in the bathroom right now. I've been following her.
She seems a little suspicious to me.
Yeah, suspicious to me too, but hey, she's paying me $700.
Oh, there she comes. I better get back to my day one.
Or
here, $700.
Oh, do you want a paper? No, the paperwork is not necessary. Take the car away.
Okay.
Now, you're there, you sure you don't want to, think this through? I mean, it's a pretty big purchase.
No, this car is beautiful. I like it. It'll be fine. Thank you so much for the offer. Here, take a $5 tip.
You tip me $5?
Okay. Well,
I gotta go. Bye.
Thank you so much. Bye.
I better follow her.
Yeah, I would. That's strange.
You want to get some pizza?
Yeah.